Morning, folks. Cheers for joining West Highland Micro Adventures for another Scottish adventure. We're currently in the woods just north of Garelochhead. We found a little spot and we're going to cook up some food. So keep watching. Right, I've got to give a shout out to my wife who got me this quality little device. It's a tripod for my Dutch oven. So we'll get that rigged up and we're going to do some cooking on that today. spuds on parboil and squared away for the roasties. Now it'd be silly for me and Gus to have a whole turkey between us around Christmas, so what we've done instead is we've got some chicken. So we're going to do some chicken in the Dutch oven, a little bit of oil. We've got carrots on here, doing with water, some orange juice and a little bit of thyme, some salt and pepper, and just let that reduce. You can put some butter in it as well, turns into a nice glaze afterwards. And we've got potatoes parboiling.
Who's a good boy?
He's just gone. What you got? What you doing? What you doing? Oh, we've got a stick there. Stick. Throw it. Ready? Ready? And go get it. Because this water is out of a stream, I'm going to boil the life out of it. So I'm just going to put it on the fire and leave it.
Little nod to the wife with the Christmas orange juice.
That's my start. I've got to mention this fire pit because when she bought it, I went, why the hell have you bought that? It's going to be ridiculous. It's not going to hold the weight that you need for an actual decent fire. And I said to her the other day, I have to take it all back because it's bloody brilliant. Packs down to near nothing, don't damage the ground, which is the main thing, you know, leave no trace and all that. And it's just cracking. The only thing that might go is these, but you can buy the replacement. Absolute awesome piece of kit.
Gus. Nice, Gus. Gus. Nice.
Incidentally, I suppose this is meant to be my Christmas video, so I should be really wearing a Christmas hat. However, apologies. I'll put a photo on the end of the video, so you can see me wearing a hat. Christmas, obviously the time for being with family and that, but there's a lot of people out there who can't be with family for various reasons. 2020 has been a bit of a dog shit year, let's be honest. and let's hope there's a light at the end of the tunnel moving forward. I know people's plans have all been put into disarray, certainly here in Scotland, and I know across the rest of the country. But just take with, you know, if you're feeling crap about the year, there's probably somebody out there who's had a much worse time. So if you're on your own and you need people to talk to, there are numbers out there, and I'll put a couple of them in the description. Have a good Christmas. All right. Be as best for your loved ones for the day if you can. And I'll see you all in 2021, hopefully, for a brighter year. Have a good one. Merry Christmas all. Bye.
Find you, cool. You get it. Find it. That's it. Good boy.
That's it.
Come on. Right. Let's go.